No.
Then who?
When I was very young, my mother told me a story of when all the earth was covered in darkness. But a little magical boy named Sun and his little sister named Moon rode a phoenix up into the darkness. They shot enchanted arrows that exploded.